Okay. Wow, Nakamura lost, so I didn't see that coming. Well, now it's up to the tag team match. Yes, a...
They are four-time tag team champions, and over the past 16 months have become one of the most successful tag teams of the past decade here in WWE.
I was talking to Sheamus earlier today, and he was talking about how they're peaking at the right moment, that because of his Celtic Warrior workouts, that they've never been in better shape than they are right now.
We did see the tag team titles change hands earlier tonight over on SmackDown. What an impressive performance by the Bludgeon Brothers.
Absolute dominance. The Bludgeon Brothers arrived to pillage the tag team division on SmackDown, and they did just that.
Cesaro's had success at WrestleMania. He won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal back in 2014.
Let's talk about Sheamus' success at WrestleMania once defeating a certain...
Alright, let's see who his partner is.
And here comes the monster! The monster of a man! I don't know if good authority, there was a mass exodus of alligators here in the New Orleans area when Rob Stone arrived in town.
There they are, Ronnie. Bring out the partner!
What the earth? What's happening? That is so funny.
Where's Braun Strowman's partner?
I swear to God, if this bliss as people keep saying, this is gonna look stupid. You just had to destroy something, didn't you?
Do you know how long it took to make that?
Strowman doesn't play well with vehicles. And now Strowman makes his way to the ring. And the question is, who will he choose as his tag team partner tonight?
We know it won't be a Mardi Gras, folks. I'm not entirely sure what the requirements are for being a tag team partner, but I would imagine not being in a million pieces would help. It's broken in half like the Titanic.
Or do not run over there and grab the beads.
I might go out later after using them.
The following contest is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sheamus and Cesaro.
There's Braun's tag team partner.
Their opponents, first, weighing at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman. And his tag team partner,
I know every one of you want to know who my partner is. Especially you two. And that's why I waited till I got to New Orleans on the grandest stage of them all to tell you who it is.
And it's
not one person in the back in the locker room. It's one of you!
fan?
What?
Or it's one of you! Or it's one of you! Who wants to be my WrestleMania tag partner?
Look at me! There's about 78,000 volunteers right now. You gotta like your odds, but what's on the serious?
Do they understand they have to get in the ring?
Do they?
They do.
Rod's not serious. It's a joke, right?
He's not. He's gotta be a joke.
I think Braun Strowman's serious.
I had an idea, Coach. Go ask him.
What is this? I just want to get over with this shit. I've been sitting here for hours, damn it.
How old's that kid?
Ridiculous or making dreams come true?
Listen, when you got the tag team titles on the line, it's not about making other kids feel good. You can get an access. You can get an autograph signage.
Hey, Corey.
Not at WrestleMania.
Corey, take it from a former tag team champion.
I held a tag team title too, Coach. No one cares about it. We called undefeated at WrestleMania. It doesn't matter. Braun Strowman, this is unthinkable.
I can't believe we're witnessing this. This is a true WrestleMania moment.
That poor kid could get hurt.
I don't think Braun will allow that to happen for him.
I don't think it's up to Braun. This is nuts.
He's trying to figure out just how to get in the ring.
Get in there.
Oh, yes, sir.
Meet my tag team partner. What's your name, young man?
Nicholas.
Give it up for Nicholas!
What the hell is this? Is this really about to happen?
Stand on that apron, and I'll do the rest. You want to see me give these guys these hands? Yeah, it's time for the bar to get these hands!
I have no idea what's going on.
So, Nicholas, who can't be much older than, what, 10 years old?
Why is this the semi-main event?
Braun Strowman to take on the bar for the tag team titles.
Think about it, they're victorious.
And here we go, the match is underway.
Can you imagine what is going through Nicholas' head right now?
Yes, I can.
What a beal by Strowman.
Cow.
He's saying, I'm going to school tomorrow as a tag team champion.
How's he going to defend the tag team title? He's probably got like algebra and stuff.
Oh, coach had to. And there's Strowman set over the top rope. You know, sending Sheamus over the top. And now Cesaro taking the fight to the Monster of Monday.
I gotta be honest, what's probably going through his head right now is, what have I done? It was cool when I was out there in my seat, but now he's on the apron.
Oh, my God. Strowman. I don't think Nicholas is going to be
a match,
honestly. Cover for the tag team titles. Sheamus breaking things up.
Oh, Right back in charge, Nicholas.
If Nicholas wanted to be a valuable tag team partner, he could at least trip Sheamus.
Will you stop?
Nicholas is scared to death over there.
Well, he shouldn't have raised his hand.
Look at this.
It's Cesaro right to the knee of Strowman, who's down.
Great strategy by the Swiss Cyborg. Now this is just where it's going to catch up to Braun Strowman. I understand he's a monster among us. He's a freak of nature. But we're talking about two world-class tag team champions in the bar.
And as an example, going for the double suplex on Strowman.
Let's Let's remember, he did not want a tag team partner. He wanted to prove that he could do it by himself.
And Sheamus is going up to the top rope. And Strowman in control. The Macho Man is down. Sheamus launching himself with a knee right to the chest. And here's Cesaro. Cesaro going to follow suit.
Dude, what is going on here? Is this kidding?
Sure Nicholas is watching. He learned a lesson from this. Double team. Cesaro. Oh, a struggle. Here's the cover to retain the tag team titles and a kick out.
You know, this was nice for a little while, but now.
Hey, don't you think Braun wish he had a competitor to tag?
Well, he may now.
Two of the most physical men in WWE have their way right now with Strowman.
I've been saying for weeks that I really felt like Braun should, even though I understood what he was trying to do.
Nicholas is getting the champ.
Cesaro legal. Strowman in a bad way.
That poor young man in the corner is scared to death right now.
Uh-oh. Strowman missed with a double clothesline.
Oh, cross body. This freakish athleticism from the monster among men.
Have you noticed Nicholas has not moved?
He's frozen with fear, coach.
Sheamus launched out of the post.
Oh, wow, that was tough.
He hit hard. The Celtic Warrior crashed and burned.
Wait, you have to hit
a second.
Strowman, get that package,
kid. Yo, dude, this kid is over.
There are 78,000
Nicholas is legal. Nicholas is legal. Where are this kid's parents? What's he gonna do?
Kid, do something. Kick him.
The referee looks scared to death. Like a lawsuit waiting to happen. Oh, thank God.
Hey.
Oh, Strowman
takes him out the match.
With a power. With a power slam. Power.
Whoa. Fuck this shit.
Nicholas are the tag team champions.
I.
Raw tag team champions. Fuck this show.
I've said it 10 more times and I still won't believe it. I'm still trying to process what just happened.
This is incredible.
I mean, this kid came to WrestleMania tonight, probably his first ever WrestleMania experience. Who would have ever thought that he would go home and tag team champion with Braun Strowman?
Wow, what was that? Jesus Christ, come on, man, fuck this show.